Games with 4 3-point field goals made off the bench last season. So that's a great group and great company to be a part of.
I'm surprised Jordan Clarkson's on that list.
I would have never guessed.
Yeah.
That's why it kind of took me some time to. Jordan Clarkson's on this list?
Like what?
On that read, but I guess that's why he got paid the big bucks this summer, free agency, and Utah retaining him and his rights.
Moss is now 6 of 6 at the line. 17 points with 6:45 to go here in the first half. It's just a pure stroke. Played his college ball at Washington. Played his junior year of high school here in Rockville, Maryland. Actually, Terrence Ross played at Montrose Christian for that junior year. Then went back to Portland, Oregon. He has just given Orlando its first lead of the night.
And he's smart. He's playing with some savvy, because if you think about what's going on, they're running him off the three-point line, and he's making a pay at the free throw line by drawing contact.
Beal was long on the jumper. Gordon's got the rebound.
Here it is again.
Ross misses a three this time. Bryant's got the board on the floor. Edo, Bertans, Beal, Avdija, and Bryant. Bryant spins against Vucevic. What a pretty move there by Thomas Bryant.
Yes, it was. If you would have dunked that with his left hand, he would have left the point of emphasis on that. And Vucevic would have probably been softened up by that.
Fultz. Notice how Fultz just kind of slowed down and was able to use the glass. Markelle Fultz has got 7 points. 1 point Orlando lead.
He's an underrated finisher.
Beal all the way to the hoop, just exploded.
An explosive, slithery, fearless finisher. And if this was 2K21, he'll have Hall of Fame badges on all of those categories.
Gordon on the mismatch. Beal came over. Let's see if they give it to Beal or to Neto.
But this is what you'd like to see, the growth and development of Thomas Bryant. Not just settling for outside jump shots. Look, pump fake on the three. Boots did a good job not biting, but look at the counter move or the spin move on the baseline by Thomas Bryant, having the ability to finish with the left hand at the rim over a 7-foot Vucevic.
That last foul was called against Neto, not Beal, as Gordon hits the free throw. He's got 3. Fournier will come back in for Carter Williams.
This game is starting to be a carbon copy of last night. Teams trading baskets back and forth, back and forth. Now I'm going to say it one more time again, so we don't have to talk about this in the post game. The team that decides to play defense and get the most consecutive stops, string of stops, will win this game tonight.
Beal, the follow by Bryant. Loose ball on the floor. Gordon has it, and now he's going to be, let's see, tied up. It will be a jump ball at center court between Bertans and Gordon. I'm going to go advantage Gordon. He's jumped over people in the dunk contest.
And mascots, yeah. This is where you have to be clever, the Davis Bertans. You have to try to go and get the ball quick and steal it without being called for a violation, or slap Aaron Gordon's hand backwards as you go up and then get the tip.
I like that. Yeah. That's the insight we're looking for, Drew Gooden.
Gotcha. Almost worked.
Slap the hand backwards, then steal it. Against Thomas Bryant, trying to work around the pick by Vucevic. 5th team foul. Now look at this. 5 team fouls for the Wizards, 0 for the Magic. The Magic are 16 of 16 at the line. The Wizards are 3 of 4.
Both teams have shot in the free throws not as well as they should have early on. And the Magic are taking their opportunities and taking advantage of the opportunities at the free throw line, which is got them the lead, and they're being aggressive. And it's starting with Terrence Ross, I believe.
Yeah.
Getting fouled on those three-point attempts. Already has attempted, what,
eight
free throws, and that's one guy. So they're doing a good job of getting to the line, and not only that, but converting free throws.
18 of 18 at the line to take a three-point lead. Beal.
Ooh.
Oh, great crossover.
Got him.
Just left Fournier.
That's called getting put on skates.
11 now for Beal. Fultz for his second three has it again. He just loves playing against his hometown team. He's got 10 now.
That basket gets bigger and bigger the more money you make signing that offseason contract extension. Good for him.
3-year, $50 million contract extension. Beal, did you see how he just waited and then explodes again to the hoop?
It's too easy.
Fultz again for three, short this time. The rebound, Beal and Bryant combined, they knocked it away from each other, and Vucevic takes advantage.
A little miscommunication right there by Bradley Beal and Thomas Bryant.
A foul against Fournier. That's his first, team's first.
Bradley Beal. Give him the ooh-wop to the get over here. Jumper. I know you play Mortal Kombat, JK. And here's this drive right here. This explosive slither. He could have dunked that.
The Wizards catch a break. Ross goes to the bench. Dwayne Bacon is back in. Deal on the baseline, now backing down against Bacon. I like it. Off the glass, the Israeli looks good in this one.
He loves going to that right hand.
7 points, six rebounds for Denny Avdija. Vucevic for three. It's short. Neto goes low for the board.
Oh.
Beal going right at Fournier. Bacon comes over for the help, gets called for the foul. Let's see if they challenge this. It'll be two free throws for Beal. There's the timeout, and they are going to challenge. So let's take a look. Is it a clean block, or is there contact? I think they're going to stick with it. I think the body got him.